Hello guys, it's John, and this is part 3 of my Halo playthrough, Halo 4. And so let's start this up.
Run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Guns don't hold very much ammo, do they? What?
I wonder when they show up. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us if the Covenant are so interested in.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations.
Useless.
I'll put them up.
Useless machine.
Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric tariff. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
That's what I mean.
Thank you.
You've been either, you're so overpowering with me. It's like the gun. You're gonna explode so fast. What? Goodbye. Goodbye.
Cartographer comes out when the transmission is coming from everywhere in the room at once. It doesn't want to triangulate with any signal. Ready. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else might be going higher with it.
You mean that it's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach this part. It doesn't involve us digging a little bit more. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot of getting you back to infinity, we're taking it.
Infinity.
What do you know about infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project is only a prototype of the ground.
Alright, well that's cool. This is the end of part 3. See you guys on part 4.